They're marking Hanukkah 250 miles above the Earth. An Iranian-American astronaut posted a menorah sticker on a window at the International Space Station. She also held up a dreidel. And as you might imagine, real candles are not allowed in space due to fire concerns. Her family celebrates both Christmas and Hanukkah, so she took several holiday items up with her to observe both occasions.
816 here, New Census.